good to have you back, Ratchet.
Thanks, Yalaris. What's the latest?
I managed to decrypt Nefarious' files from Drek Industries. Bad news. His next target is Umbrus.
The core of Umbrus is pure tetragen. Detonating it would be disastrous. According to the Solana celestial calendar, there is a major conjunction of every planet in the system tonight. If Umbrus is destroyed, it will take the entire system with it.
Dr. Nefarious has just been using Drek. He wants the system destroyed under the Ranger's watch.
I have a plan to destroy the Deplanetizer for good, but this time we'll need to take a more covert approach. I'm going to need a few things first. Head to the Gadgetron headquarters on Kalibal 3, and I'll send you further instructions.
Maybe we can get one of those hollow guises from Gadgetron HQ.
In order to defeat Chairman Drek, the duo needed something that could only be found on Kalibo, a Gadgetron Hollow Guard.
Want a sheep invader?
It appears the Blarg have invaded this sector. They must be after the Gadgetron weapon stockpiles.
Attention, Gadgetron employees! We are currently in the midst of a major security breach at our factory. All non-essential personnel are to vacate the building immediately while we wait for the authorities to arrive.
Find the weapon!
Incoming dropship. Not have the hollow guys.
Touch off!
Here's control the bridge.
Well, let's see if we can get them moving.
Thruster pack is quite a handy device.
And ask if our healthcare plan covers injuries sustained during the assault. The answer is maybe.
Destroy target.
He's our boss, so get ready.
Volunteer detected in Fusion Grenade Test Lab. Initiating Death Trial.
Death Trial?
Ah!
area. Our stockpile must not fall into Blob's hands.
The Blarg have not procured any of Gadgetron's that powerful weapons.
Rotate this room.
Thank you.
looks like our attempts to call the authorities have been met with technical difficulties. IT says it's a good chance. Since disabling it does not involve unplugging and replugging the device, they're helpless to do anything about it.
Should be easy to bleep these guys. Oh, Ratchet.